Hey guys, welcome to our channel Student Impulse, a unique channel to help job seekers, both freshers and experienced professionals. It also helps the students to get to know what the skill set they have to improve during their studies, which lands them a dream job after their education.
In this video, I am going to share latest job openings in Karur location. It is from Tamil Nadu. I am going to provide all the links in the description box to apply for this job roles, which are mentioned in this video. If you are interested to apply, you can apply easily from there. Let's get into the video without any delay. Firstly, there is a job opening for the senior merchandiser. It is from Cotton Concepts. And if you see the skills required for this position, like you should have minimum 6 years of experience in home textiles and strong communicational skills and interpersonal skills, and you should be a team player and should be able to coordinate efficiently with partners and suppliers. These are some skills I have mentioned for this job position. Interested candidates, you can please go through it. Coming to the next one, there is a job opening for the assistant manager credit operations. It is from Bajaj Finserv. If you see the job duties and key responsibilities for this position, like fulfillment of gold loan process at branch post sales and basic data entry by marketing executives, ensuring policy adherence and meeting the TAT at branches, ensuring adherence to vaulting process and policies, and auditing gold as per laid down policies and process, and valuation of gold or mines. These are some job duties I have mentioned here. And if you see the job qualifications and experience required, like you should be a graduate with 1 to 4 years of experience in gold loan industry, and you should have knowledge of gold appraisal process, importing gold appraisal or evaluation training, and you should have good interpersonal skills. These are some qualifications and experience required for this position. Interested candidates, you can please go through it. Next one, there is a job opening for the English language trainer. It is from Incline Trainers. And if you see the job description, like they are hiring language trainers to work in schools, and the selected candidates will be placed in a school, and you have to train the school children like communication skills and language skills. This is the job description. Like if you see the qualifications required, the candidates who have any degree with command over English is must, and the salary will be 10k to 12k per month. This is the job description, qualifications and pay scale will be, and interested candidates, you can please go through the all details mentioned here. Coming to the next one, there is a job opening for the assistant manager digital product finance growth. It is from Bajaj Finserv. And if you see the job duties and key responsibilities for this position, like manage FOAs, recruit, train and motivate the team, manage channel relationships, manage the sales process, and ensure process rigor and controllership. These are some duties and responsibilities I have mentioned here for this position. And if you see the qualifications and experience required, you should be MBA with 3 to 4 years of experience, or graduate with minimum 5 years of experience, and prior exposure to sales role is highly desirable, and you should have good communication and interpersonal skills, and you should have good relationship management skills, and you should be proficient in MS Office. These are some qualifications and experience required for this position. Interested candidates, you can please check all the details mentioned here. To apply for this position, the link is given below in the description box. Next one, there is a job opening for the life insurance specialist. It is from Department of Posts India. For this job position, the candidates should have knowledge about insurance and marketing skills. Interested candidates can please go through it. Coming to the next one, there is a job opening for the assistant manager business loans. It is from Bajaj Finserv. If you see the job duties and key responsibilities for this position, like managing and supporting the effective deployment of team of sales professionals with respect to that geographical area, exploring new markets and allocating resources to most profitable opportunities. Some more details also mentioned here. You please check once. Interested candidates, you can please apply by the link given below in the description box. Next one, there is a job opening for the assistant manager debt management services. It is also from Bajaj Finserv. If you see the job duties and key responsibilities for this position, like to achieve collection targets of the respective branch assigned, ensuring meeting PA targets, meeting the target on cost of collections, and ensuring meeting PA targets within cost limit specified on monthly basis, ensuring legal guidelines are compiled for entire collection structure in letter and spirits, and ensure that the collection of agencies and in-house collections are adheres to the legal guidelines provided by the law in force, and ensure adherence to the code of conduct, continuously monitoring collection agencies and in-house collectors to identify fraudulent practices and ensure that no loss incurred due to such activities. These are some duties and key responsibilities I have mentioned here for this position. Interested candidates, for more detailed information, you please check in the description box for the link. Next one, there's a job opening for the agency development manager. It is from Exit Life Insurance. For this job position, the responsibilities will include all these, like execution of sales strategy, and you are responsible for recruitment and management of agents or advisors, train and motivate advisors to provide a better understanding of market or products, monitor and review agents' performance and help them achieve maximum business, and meet customer on a regular basis for achieving standards, and supervise and liaise with self-help group or microfinance institution or NGOs, etc. These are some responsibilities for this position. And you should have any graduate, and you should have minimum 6 months of experience in any field sales, and NBFC or BFSI is preferred. Interested candidates, for more detailed information, you please check in the description box for the link. Next one, there is a job opening for the assistant merchandiser. It is from Design Plus, and it is a full-time job opportunity. For this job position, freshers are also welcome, and it will be a walk-in, and the salary will include from 10 to 15,000 per month. And if you see the qualifications required, like the candidates should have good knowledge in English and mail communication skills, and spoken Tamil is must, and freshers could also apply with the above criteria, and any degree is okay, and married persons are more preferable. Interested candidates, you please check in the description box for the link to apply for this position. Next one, there is a job opening for the production supervisor. It is from Victory Paper and Boards India Limited. For this job position, you will get a salary from 20 to 25,000 per month, and they will also provide food allowance. For this position, you should have a bachelor's degree and 5 years of experience is preferred. Interested candidates, you can please go through it. That's it in this video, guys. If you like the video, please like, share to your friends and family members who are in need of job. And if you have any queries, please comment in the comment section. And please encourage us to do more videos in your location. Thank you for watching the video.